is neither. It's like a hanging upside down, but inside a centrifuge. Line again, it's a slow path of slow overflight. Despite its nature as a war machine, the aircraft can move with a flawless straight and surprising stability, even at a reduced airspace. But let's watch and listen to its slow and solemn march, a tribute to the courage and discipline of quick reaction island pilots who fly through the storm to allow us to live under clear skies.
Well, we have some CFD 46 and CFD 149. 6 and the route all flown over specially for this occasion.